be thinking about the whole run. Yeah. Let's go. I was be thinking about, man, that could have been so much better run if my first two splits weren't total shit. And the thing is, we didn't, like, lose an epic amount of time, but it's more about the time that we didn't save that bothers me. So it's fine. That was a warm-up. Warm up the old fingers. Get the brain into the right mode. Refreshing to play a game that gives me an actual weapon. No eggs, no barrels. Recharge that time. Good. I'm really hoping for this run to be like a mid 130. Like a 135 or a 136 would be great. Hey, Princess, listen, we gotta go. We gotta go, Princess. This is not the time for chit-chat. Thank you for getting out of the way, Mr. Guard. Appreciate it. Really didn't want to have to boomerang you. Boomerang, tumerang, sumerang. What is that from? That's from an old cartoon. Boomerang, tumerang, sumerang. What is that from? Oh, that's gonna bother me. Some like, it was like some like magical words that somebody said, used to say for something. I can't remember what. Oh, that's gonna bother me. Oh, I'll have to Google that later. Maybe I'm making it up in my head. Yo, good night, Derby. Thanks for stopping by. Thank you.
hurt them.
Get in the way, jerk. I thought if I did that strat, the bat wasn't supposed to be in my way. Somebody lied to me. I'm dealing with you today, rat. Though, if we could take a minute to appreciate that the rats drop rupees that are bigger than they are. Grab it. Yeah, a little bit. I swear to God, I always get a 608. There's always just random stuff that keeps me from getting lower. Yet to get the sub 6 escape, which apparently isn't that hard to get, but I just can't seem to get it. Somebody light. Is that what it is? Mr. Rogers' Neighborhood? Toomerang, Sumerang, Boomerang, or Boomerang, Toomerang, Sumerang, something like that? Salted. That could very well be. No, I would believe that. You got me. Yeah, that's exactly it. Boomerang, Toomerang, Zoomerang. Was that Mr. Rogers' Neighborhood? If so, that's awesome. Best room in the game. Hey there, Toots. Well, there you go. Nice. That derby nose. Hopefully we don't die in here, which I could sometimes do. Okay. Alright, we should be okay. Did he really win? Oh my god. I want to die. Airdrops. Right, that'll work. All I have to say is, if Hillary lost, it's her own damn fault. I blame the DNC for cheating Bernie Sanders of what was rightfully his, for tipping the scales in her favor instead of going with the better candidates. They did it to themselves, so what they're going to do is blame the Bernie supporters, but nope. The DNC did it, and the Democrats did it to themselves by picking a broken, horrible shit candidates to run with. So, they made the bed that they now have that we all have to sleep in. And that's the last I will say of that. Please. He's an orange orangutan. And don't get me wrong, I'm not pro-Hillary. Nor was I ever. I didn't vote for her. I went third party. But it just goes to show just how fed up people are with how things are. They're willing to risk everything on a Trump presidency in the hopes that he'll make things different. We'll see. He's a total wild card, but that can play out in any direction, but we'll see. I don't have a magic mirror, but I'm not seeing good things. Exactly, we play games. Here we play fast games. We don't worry about the outside world. The outside world has no relevance. There is no Trump in Hyrule, so we're not going to worry about it. Like I said, that's the end of any political debate or talk here. I don't give a shit. I voted for, that person didn't win, so now I just have to deal with what I got. We deal with the cards we were dealt. Nothing more, nothing less. The day-to-day grind continues. The fight, your everyday fight for what you want out of life continues. Don't blame a president or anyone else. If you don't have what you want, you go out and you get it. Oh yeah, forgot to split. Oops. I'll fix that. Rip split. Yes, actually, I've already ordered my Japanese copy. It's on its way. No, I did not learn Japanese. I don't have the patience for learning an extra language. I took Spanish in high school, and that didn't really go too well for me. And yet, I love learning computer languages, so I guess in that sense, I know a few languages. If you count those. Grab those extra arrows. Take too much more damage on Death Mountain, we'll be fine. Place the ball. I like how the green guard doesn't even see me zip by. Chum bugs. Hopefully we don't get too wrecked by cabbages and squirrels, or else I might be doing like a quick death warp in Hera. Switch my hand position so much speedrunning a game. Trying to do this pumping, just have to switch my hand position all the time. Mm-hmm.
Alright, not bad.
We can get out of this without death warping, so we'll be okay. Health, I don't care too much for it, but deal with it. I really wish I didn't get hit by that mini Mulgorm, but whatever. Pick it up. I was hoping maybe for some arrows or something. Not a bad hero, though, overall. Let's kill this guy, and then that'll be determined. Fight. I feel bad every time I look over the snow message. It's okay. I just, check your chat when I can. Wow, really? He's gonna be there? Twenty-five Master Sword. It's okay. Thank you. Okay, go, go, go. Dash, dash, dash. Go, go, go. Okay, just don't take damage. Just don't take damage. That's fine. That was a little slow, but alright. So plow our way through that. It's unfortunate the guard saw us. Cancel that real quick. I wasn't sure if I was gonna make that dash or not. No way! Jesus Christ. Ugh. Freaking guard. Yep, I stole the Yoshi record. I could have dashed there. That was very sloppy. Aghanim's Tower. Nothing noteworthy good about that. Ugh, so unless we get like two or less BBs, we're probably losing time on this split. Zelda in the next year or two. Hey, who knows? Who knows? I've been enjoying running this a lot, so I'd like to keep running it. Eventually I'm going to go back to Yoshi and go for the 142 again. For now, I'm just enjoying this. Alright, first one's free. Second one is not free. Two. The two. Jerk. Three. Four. Here we go. Five. You bastard. God. I'm gonna lose all my time. Frickin' blue balls. Six. Seven. 6. Good grief. Well, that's annoying. On top of a already crappy, yep, there was time. So we're gonna lose. We'll still be ahead, but we lost. We'll only be about. So it's like. It's hard to say. I think we'll still be about 20 seconds ahead. Maybe 40? Yeah. Alright, so... still ahead. That's what he looks like. He looks like a little plant dog. Hey, what's up, Kiki? Let's spare some rupees? Of course I can. Rupees? It's a little pricey, Kiki, but yeah, sure. The Larry fight, yeah. Yeah, I've seen Larry speed, or Meat Boy speedruns enough. It's just RNG. It's just, what can you do? Just grab that heart. Yeah, the Meat Boy speedruns are really cool. I haven't seen one in a while. I used to watch Mr. MV do Meat Boy a lot. Second. Thank you. Well, that sucked. Damn it, I didn't mean to get hit there. Fuck. That's why I went out of my way to get the stupid heart, so I'd have full health for the rest of this. Yeah, it's okay. I'm still a little inconsistent at the bomb jump, but yeah, that was pretty decent. So we're good for like the rest of the run on bombs. I think we'll save a little bit of time here. That was pretty decent. A few mistakes. Went and got the extra heart so I hopefully wouldn't have to use my boomerang in that one spot, but had to use it anyway, so... But yeah, good boss fight. Okay boss fight. That could have been a lot faster, but... Given the pattern we were given, I think it was okay. First try, bomb jump, that was good. Rest of it was okay. A little slow in some spots. That stupid hit by that plant, I need to figure out what I'm doing wrong that I'm getting, like, half the time I'm getting hit by that plant monster at the base of the pyramid. It's just, like, where I'm dashing. Maybe I need to, like, push off of that one, statue to make sure he doesn't hit me. Yes. Oh, is this gold? Nice. Grom. Bonks, please. Oh, wait. Super slow. Not a fan of that. Excuse me, my excavation utensil, please. Yo, Swoogie! With the giant host. I knew I sensed a large host of men coming over the horizon to join me in battle. How are you doing, Swoogie? You legend, sir. No, you. No, you. How's everyone doing today? Swoogie, how'd the runs go? Break your world record again, sir? Doing, Final Fantasy VII? Boosting! Hey, you boost me! Anytime, please. Please feel free to spam all the loots for that specific comment. I kinda realized that after I said the fact. Line up that dash so I don't run into things. It was up to for monkeys! How's it going? It's going real good. Rips, rips, and more rips. Aw, oh, sorry to hear that, man. Aw. Okay, so I am gonna go get the safety powder. Because I'm still learning. I still need one crutch. Excuse me, madam. I believe you have my powder for me. My magic powder. Pass. Yeah, I'm glad to hear it. Go up. Hug the right. Dash. Dash. Oh boy. Go away. Go away. Go away, guards. Too many guards in that screen. I hate that screen. Okay, so Thieves Town, there's definitely a good bit of time we can save. I think one of my biggest time saves is going to be in the dungeon after. For Skullwoods, because we had a death there in my PB. So if we clean that up, we'll be in pretty good shape. Biggest thing here is just trying not to take damage. Ugh, like that. Don't want to do that. Less of that, please. Don't you shoot me. Don't you do that. Bad. Oh yeah, music fantastic in this game. It's a classic. Don't hug left. Don't you shoot me. Sometimes they could shoot me as I pass by. You don't want that. It's bad. Very bad. Okay, that's good. We can dash here. I hate this room. Yeah. It's fine. Now this room I really hate. Wow, we actually got through that pretty decently. We call that the Hellway. Because it's just such a nightmare to try and get through. Go away, little bugs. So they're the only place you ever see those things. So random. I'll powder the anti-fairies I go by just to have extra health for the boss. Thank you. Let me scoot on by and grab my hammer. Trusty old hammer. The rest of it's not too bad. We just gotta try and get through without taking a lot of damage here. Grab you, grab the key, and go. I'm just saving all the damsels in distress today. Just grab a drink and stretching. Good stuff, man. Good stuff. Yeah, I had to get away from the TV and do anything but watch TV right now, so. So speedrunning. Oh man, I'm really short on arrows here. I wish I could get another drop somewhere. Oh. Ah. Nope. Not going down the other side of the map. Started off pretty good. He got a little away from me on his third phase. Thank you for the good luck, Swoogie. I will be cashing that good luck in later for Ice Bomb Jump. Or Ice Palace Bomb Jump, to be specific. Princess in a crystal made of something, I don't know. What are we looking at here? Looks like, I guess we're saving time. Looks like we're saving time. I don't know if it's a gold, maybe gold? Oh, just barely not a gold. Just barely. Oh wait, dash. Now we go get our tempered sword. Totally cancel that. Don't lie to me, game. Don't lie to me. You know, you're a frog, and you're just stopped by, you know, some small rocks. I wouldn't think that would be too much of a problem for him. What am I drinking? Iced coffee. Something to keep me going. Why, 10 rupees for a brand new sword? Yes, thank you, please. You're mighty generous. Bacon sword activated. It was hot coffee before the run started. Maybe. Nah, it started off as iced coffee. It's like one of those pre-purchased cold brew type deals. Pretty good. That was the job. I didn't have time to put a kettle on and brew tea, so I opted for the pre-purchased iced coffee. Did I remember to? Yes. Oh, I want that fairy. Come here. I really want that fairy, but I don't need it. We're fine. We don't need it. Ooh, I want those arrows though. Yeah. That was a very fortunate arrow drop. Hey, what's up, Lasso? How you doing, sir? About, here we go. Looking pretty good. MMX. Oh, Mega Man X. I had to think for a second what that. Oh, no, 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 you jerk! Oh, it's fine. Not the worst thing ever. It was more annoying than anything. Probably only like a 10-second loss. Well, that should be a decent time save, because we didn't die. The mummy room was actually really clean, that went well, so I was pretty pleased about that. We did get grabbed by the hand, which was a 10-second loss. Unfortunate, but oh well. I should have known I was going to hit the spikes as soon as I started that dash, but sometimes you gamble a bit. Picked a land for SNES, I'm probably going to start learning that soon. Oh, cool. I remember that. I can't remember which Aladdin I owned. If I owned the Genesis... I think I owned the Genesis one. Yeah. Yeah, I had the Genesis Aladdin. I never played the Super NES one. Hey, what's up, Thirsty Chicken? How are you, my chicken son? Hope things are well. I'm going to Link's house to buy. And I'm gonna go head up and towards my flippers. Yes. Him. Sometimes that guy can hit you. It's quite irritating. I really want to try and keep as much of my health as I can. Especially for this split. That's fine. Not a big deal. Going pretty good. We're at a decent pace. Let's see if we can keep it up. Maybe I could get past that. Sniped me. Yes, I would like your flippers, and while you're at it, throw in access to whirlpools. I need a bath. Mm-hmm. You took one heart of damage, not a big deal. Maybe if we're lucky, we'll pick up a heart along the way, but I doubt it. Bombs. We just need to make sure we have lots of health. Nerve-wracking. Alright, not too bad. Just de-boost through that, it's only one heart. Yo, JK Factor, thank you so much for the follower. Yo, JK Factor, the Barbarian. Enjoy that new title, sir, and welcome. Might gold off of this? Maybe? We'll see. That was pretty good. Boss was a little sloppy, so we may not gold on it, but... And we also had a really rough time getting to Zora. But we'll still be ahead, save time, though. Alright. Oh no, wait, damn it. Dummy. Wrong one. Swamp next. Dummy. I was thinking I had to prep for Meyer, but it's like, alright. Swamp is first, then Meyer. Hit to hit the switch on your way out. Hey, what's up, Nuclear? How you doing tonight, sir? Switch hit. Go. Yeah, tell me about it. Well, I try to keep a positive attitude about things. Some things you just have to realize are not in your control to change. You just have to work with what you get. Even if you get an orange orangutan for president. But I digress. I told myself I wasn't going to talk about that. I'm not going to talk about it. Indeed, you did, chicken. Fish, greatly appreciated. I don't need the health, I don't need the bombs. I'm tempted to grab the arrows, but it's because I feel like I can always use more arrows. Yeah, thank you so much for the host. Random Japanese characters. Oh god, please reel. You don't care, you're Canadian. What do you care? Grab that. Not bad, not bad, not bad! The border city, if Detroit goes, we go. Oh well. Like I said earlier, and I'm not gonna, this will be the last thing I say that's even remotely political. Hillary lost, it's her own damn fault, and the entire Democratic Party for losing. She literally lost against a literal monster. A literal monster, she lost against him. What does that say about her? The Democratic Party had their chance, they had Bernie, but they fucked him over. And now, we had the choice between shit and shit, and we chose shit, so... whatever. And that'll be the end of that conversation. Oh, believe me, I'm not defending Hillary. She is fucking awful. Believe me, I am the last person to actually defend Hillary. I'm just saying, you know, the whole lesser of two evils debate. So yeah, there we go. Now we get ready for Meyer, not like before. Anywho, but that's just my opinion on it. You have yours, and yours is perfectly valid. That's just one humble barbarian's opinion. Believe me, I'm a barbarian, I know them when I see them. Let's look at it this way. We were pretty screwed either way. So we'll just hope the wild card Trump turns out to not screw us over royally. I think for a lot of people it was about the devil you know versus the devil you don't know. Oh, you're a locksmith, meaty? That's awesome. Oh, shit. Come back. Bad duck, I need you. Ooh, nice. That heart drop, though. Beautiful. Is it? That's awesome! Slow overworld, we gotta work on that. Oh wait, pterodactyl bird thing. Oh wait, I need to call him something. I want to call him Steve, but I feel like Steve isn't a good name. What do we call him? Bit of a dick. Call him like Preston or something. Preston kind of sounds like kind of a dickish name, and I apologize if your name is Preston. Full health, nice. Ah, I always get hits me. Alberta. Alright, so where are we going now? How are you doing, Fire Snake? Oh, you're doing very nice to me, alright. Zapped by Wizrobes. I don't. That's fine. I meant to go. I don't know why I pushed there. Oh, it's okay. Not a big deal. I just don't want to get shot by Wizrobes. Please? That's fine. I wonder if that is faster because you dash that way. Decent fight. Yo, what's up, Zelda? How's your day going, sir? I work at Edmonton Prairie Farm. It makes for a good long weekend, either way. Hey, what's up, Chicklar? How are you? Long time indeed. I hope you're well. That was a decent mire, I think. I can't think of We had more issues in the overworld than anything. The actual dungeon itself was pretty good, but getting to and fro, getting to the dungeon took a little extra. Oh yeah, if you don't already know, and you should, Zelda is fucking ridiculous at this game.
Grommis.
Squirrels.
Dash damage.
Alright, Turtle Rock, don't screw me over this time. Teleport out. So I just don't feel comfortable going the other way. I haven't quite mastered that way yet. Okay, we're through. Come here. I know there's more of you later, but I'll take that for now. We're alive. I watched Andy Kuba today, but if it meant nothing, you're trash. That's okay, Ultim Voice. How you doing, sir? How the EB run's been going? I've seen you've been running a few things. But still primarily EB, I believe. That's okay. Andy Kuma's awesome, so definitely watch him. Those hearts, but we'll take it anyway. Huh? Oh man, that 10 arrow drop. So nice. And the full hearts. Oh shit. Fuck that up. Oh well. I was gonna say you had food poisoning? Oh dude, that sucks so hard. I've had that before. That is some of the worst shit you have to deal with. Ugh. Try and keep my hearts. That's good. Okay. Boss fight. Alright, well, we got through Turok in one piece. Yeah. Yeah, there's a lot of... It actually tells you in one of the official guides that the hookshot gives you invincibility frames. It's because you drink uncooked chicken. Oh, I love it. Yeah, it was okay. For some reason, I thought I killed him his first head. Yo, Retroid92, thank you so much for the follow. You're now Retroid92, the Barbarian. Thank you for that follow, appreciate it. Nice. I was worried I was gonna bonk right there, but we're good. Shit, fuck.
go.
Grab those arrows just because. I don't think I really needed them, but
yeah.
I think I'd be alright without it, but I don't need to be too risky right now. Well, thank you, Media. I appreciate it. I'm learning. Try and learn. Damage there, I wish I didn't. God, all these arrows. Man, I'm not complaining though, I don't like having them. That was rough. That's supposed to be the easy room. Fine, we don't need it. Thank you. Good stuff, good stuff. That was much nicer than my PB. I just need a good Magnum 2. We'll be okay, I think. Get two out of that? Well, sure. So out of sync. Fuck. This is getting bad. A terrible Aghanim 2. Alright. Somehow I think. Oh. This is bad. This is bad all around. That was my own fault though. That was just bad on me. What? Are you serious? God damn it. It's fine. I shouldn't have taken those extra hits, but I got greedy. Not too bad. What? What? Come on. Oh, shit. What the fuck? A lot of time here. Oh well, still a PB, still the sub 140, so.
my lord.
What is best in life?
Why, to get a PB, of course.
Wrong!
Hey, not bad. What is best still a pretty life? Nice PB.
Crush your enemies.
I was hoping for something a little faster, but I'll take it.
Of your women.
We're making good progress. Hey, thanks, Zelda. Thanks, IGB. Thanks, everybody. Obviously, Ganon needs work. Obviously, Ganon Tower Aghanim 2 needs work. But other than that, it was a pretty solid run. Sub 137. Yes, it is true. It is a sub 137, 2243. I should probably stop drinking iced coffee at 1 a.m. I owe a lot of the credit to my quick progress to the Zelda community. They've been very awesome answering all my really random bullshit questions, setting me straight when I get off track. How many golds did we have this run? Or, let's see, there's two right there. Three, four, and I don't know what that one was, so... Four gold splits. Yeah, not bad. Three cheers for Zelda! Hip hip! Hey, what's up, Real? Yeah, not a bad PB. Pretty decent. I should be playing Donkey Kong Country 2 because I have a tournament race tomorrow, but I'm expecting it slaughtered anyway because round 2, assuming I win the first round, round 2 I have to face off against Canis, and he's like third, I think, on the leaderboard, so he's gonna kick my ass. So, not holding out too much hope for the DKC2 tournament, but I'll do my best, see what happens. Yeah, I do occasionally speedrun DKC2. My main thing I speedrun is Yoshi. I haven't done a Yoshi in probably like a month or so, but I'll get back to it. I'm not sure how to say that. Hi-I! We'll say Hi-I 408. You are now Hi-I 408, the Barbarian. Thank you so much for that follow. You're awesome. Loses bracket run, yeah! Hey, Real knows, I'm all about working my way through the loser bracket. That's how I win tournaments, apparently. You just gotta drop down quick so you can fight your way through the loser bracket. That's actually probably true. I tend to be like, oh. Yeah, you should, IGB. It's a lot of fun. I find that it's almost like it has like as many inputs as the whole game of Yoshi, but crammed into like half the time. Gadzooks! Are you from Philadelphia? You are now Gadzooks the Barbarian. Thank you so much for that follow. You're amazing. Someone watches Preston and Steve, I think. I used to live in Philadelphia, so maybe that's the reference, maybe not. Maybe just like the name. Yeah, it was a Parisian player. I'm a literally mango. Shush, IGB, you're the one that sent me into loser bracket, and rightfully so. And you would have beaten me the second time around if you had the US if you played with the JP version. It came down to that close. mm-hmm. I'm just gonna let the credits run through so I can get my highlight, so I can submit this time. Where does this put me on the leaderboard? I am curious. Excuse me. I'm not choking to death. I promise. Hey, so what are we at? 137.22. This puts me at 119. So I moved from 146 to 119. Not bad. Still not in the top 100 though. I got some work to do. In order to get into the top 100, I need like a 135 flat or better. I need a 135.01 or better to get into the top 100. Which we can definitely do. As a matter of fact, what's some of best at right now? I don't think that's right. Hold on. I'll figure it out after the credits are all done. I guess I can edit it, so let's So yeah, overall decent run. It's a shame we lost almost a whole minute to Ganon. So many of those spin attacks looked like they should have hit, but for some reason didn't. I guess I was just a few pixels too far away. Yeah, it should be, I would hope. I don't know, because most of my runs have been PBing, so I'm not too far behind, probably too far behind my sum of best. This is only like, I mean, I've probably done less than, it's definitely less than 20 runs. Maybe like 10 runs I've done, full runs. I only just started learning this game at the start of October. So we've only been at it for a little over a month. So we're moving along pretty good. I need to stop drinking this caffeinated beverage. Jeez. Yeah, that's true. 3 minute 20:30 with the J version, which is on the way. I should be getting that sometime next week, I think. It's supposed to arrive somewhere around like the 18th or the 20th. So the JP version I ordered is on the way. It just takes a while because it's literally coming from Japan. Yeah, no, I know what you mean. 1:20 faster. Yeah. Yeah, no, you save, it's just a solid minute from just text alone, and then it's another like 30 seconds from abusing smaller glitches like super speed, spin speed, and fake flippers and that kind of stuff. So where does that put me on? Someone said I need to save like 4.5 minutes to be have like US world record. So who has the highest US one? Whack does at, and he's at 107th. So I just need another minute and 8 seconds and I'll have US world record, if that means anything. If I'm looking at this right, yeah. Yeah, I'll have the fastest US time. If I get to save another minute, 8 seconds. Nice. The goal has been set. Well, I think we got time for a Donkey Kong Country 2 run.